This video contains mature content in language, discussion topics, and video. Please stop watching now if you are not old enough or find such things offensive. Thanks.
Throw all this ridiculous amount of fucking meat that I'm carrying around. Okay. Okay, I think I'm gonna go work on that dock, Gabe. Since I finally finished my immediate business.
I wonder what happens if you only put narco berries in a trough. Would all the animals just go to sleep?
I don't think they eat them. I don't think they eat them on their own. I don't know for sure. I've not tested it, but I don't like they never pick them over anything else. That's for sure. Which makes sense.
Just be funny. Why are all my everything asleep?
Fucking narcoleptic dinosaurs all the time. What the hell?
Aaron found his new favorite weapon. It is the bola.
Bolas are amazing.
They're especially good for taking down pteranodons.
I haven't tried one on one of them yet. I don't have much reason to.
They won't fly away.
Well, nothing can move that you use them on. They're stuck. Of course, it doesn't work on anything that doesn't seem to be bipedal for the most part.
Also, we can't use it on, like, a brontosaur or something like that.
Well, yeah, they're a little big. I tested it on Triceratops just to make sure.
Not like it.
It just got mad, and then I went swimming, and it left me alone. Oh, dude, this Brontosaurus will not leave over here.
Likes you, man.
Kill it with fire.
He always fire. He always walks away when I'm not trying, like, not doing anything. Like, when I'm over by the water to actually do stuff. And as soon as I come back to, like, harvest a tree or something, he freaking shows up. Hey, man, I just, you know. Just want to say hey.
Yeah, he's curious. He's like, I've never even heard of a dock before.
What are you doing? Why are you cutting my trees down? Get away from my trees. I don't know what you're up to, Gabe, but I just got a crap load of experience from you.
Really?
Yeah. Let's see, I want to put this here. Not sure how far out I want this to go. Whoa. Just cruising along. Cruising along and giving no fucks. That's what this Brontosaurus is. Maybe we'll do one more. Doop 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 doop. Oh, do I need fiber? Of course I need fiber.
man.
I don't think cereal is going to give me the fiber I need.
You haven't heard I'm about just this gonna, brand new cereal.
Look,
called...
I'm just going to eat the box, okay? Of course, I can't seem to target this actual plant. Oh, because I lagged. What a shock.
Well, you haven't heard about our brand new cereal that's made out of cereal boxes.
Doesn't sound good.
It's delicious.
It's dry.
Why choose?
Is it gluten-free?
Yes, it's very gluten-free.
Oh, good.
Plus, you can have Lucky Charms, Frosted Oats, all the other ones that I can't even remember.
Trix, Captain Crunch, Trix. All of that stuff.
All that
all
stuff.
All at once.
Mm-hmm.
It's amazing. It's the hottest thing to come out this season.
Yep. All the kids are trying it. Especially if they're like 3 years old.
And all the kids are really, really hating their parents.
Plus, all kids normally just hate their parents, so.
There are days.
There is a shark. He smells fear, Gabe. Dilo, you shouldn't be in the water. You're gonna die. Get out of the water. Get out of the water. Moron! Duplo has been demoted.
How can you get demoted beyond Duplo? Is that like Mega Blocks or something?
No, it'd be some other weird thing that I currently off-brand thing that I can't think of.
Those Lego type of blocks that they have for kindergartners. Those really big Lego type blocks.
Well, those,
isn't that Duplo?
That's Mega Blocks.
No, bigger.
Oh, okay.
There's Mega Blocks, which is similar. There is a tiny monkey over here. Hello, tiny monkey. Put
capture
taming
and you
food.
Can become...
Put taming food. What was that? Come back here. Come back here.
You put berries in your last slot on
come
your
here,
hot bar.
Tiny monkey. That monkey gonna die. Bye-bye, tiny monkey. Hopefully that shark ain't out there, but I ain't optimistic. I just wanted to talk to him, man.
He's just like, nope, I'd rather be eaten by a shark.
Pretty much. Screw that.
Wanted to talk. Nope, I don't trust you. Which, I mean, it's honestly, it's fair. You're walking around with a Dilo.
And the Parasaur. Power of Glitch. Oh, we should have called him Missing No.
Oh yeah, that would have been a good one too. Well, I mean, that's the next one.
Save it for later. Yay! We have a boat!
The harbor going?
Yep. Change name. Okay, I want to make a couple of these. Where's that at? Okay, I'm going to take a bunch more wood for that. That green one is back in that spot where that blue one was at. In the water. We saw a flying shark today. It was interesting.
It immediately died. Apparently sharks aren't supposed to fly.
Not for very long, at least.
Fair point. So fish meat's its own thing now, we discovered.
Yeah, I've heard.
I don't know if there is actually any difference to anything else with it.
New! Better.
Oh, don't
catch
forget to buy the center map. Well, not buy it. It doesn't cost any money. You actually have to download it separately.
Yeah, it's it treats it like it's a DLC.
Oh, I'm not even that far yet. I had to stop because I was like stuck and wasn't updating.
Oh, there's level 20, so Trank. Trank arrows are a thing. As are boots, hats, and gloves. Oh, 20's trike saddle. Oh, dude, the forge is in here.
I already got it. Don't worry about it.
Okay, good. I was going to be like, you need to get on that, man. I need this freaking sickle so that I can quit fucking running around picking berries all day long.
Don't listen to him. Make him work for his berries and his... Well, sickles only get you fiber.
Exactly.
Well, yeah, that's what I want, is the fiber.
He just wants the fiber.
Gabe, can you make a couple standing torches for me?
Yeah, sure.
I'm actually going to be coming back since it's getting nighttime. Oddly enough, it's not freezing right now. It's kind of weird.
How many do you need? I'll just make 6.
That'll work. That's more than enough, but it doesn't hurt to have some extras. Oh, I see that. Glitch must have leveled. He did. And now he moves a tad faster. Did you put those in the chest inside?
I will be in a second. Actually, just still making them.
Yeah, you just chill for a minute. Oh, I bet we're out of wood in the fire. Yep. I should probably go. I should probably just go and make some. Get the stuff and make some more spark powder. Alright, thanks, buddy. Oh, I should take this right now. Let's see. Okay, Gabe, I have some gloves for you, some new gloves for you, and some new boots. Power of new stuff! There you go. Unfortunately, I think, yeah, that's darn near exhausted. Our hide. I have to get more fiber to make the stupid hats. Empty some of this junk out. Berries in. I just gotta wait for the daytime.
Hey, you said the new map I have to download?
Yeah, just go. It's treated like DLC, so if you go to the store page, it should be where like, DLC is usually at.
And it's free, so it doesn't cost any money.
Why am I not lagging? Am I lagging?
Go from the distance I'm at.
Man, with these fireflies, it's almost like there's a disco going on between the firelight and the fireflies. You look at the outside of the house. Yeah, it kind of looks like that.
Okay. Okay, Gabe, we can actually probably try and go. We can try and go after raptors for mounts here whenever we want now. I got trank arrows made, so.
Just has to be stuck over there, doesn't he?
Brontosaurus stuck. Oh, yeah, glitching out. Let's not shoot at him, because last time we did a. Tried shooting at a glitched Bronto. It came unglitched and killed me.
That is true. Didn't kill me though, so I think it's okay.
Yeah. Well, I'm not surprised.
Only half the tribe died. That's good.
Yeah.
Other than we almost lost like all of my good gear and shit.
No, I got it.
Oh, we saved it, but we were close to losing it because we couldn't find my corpse because he knocked me to the moon.
Like, he just.
Goodbye! Here's a one-way ticket to Albuquerque. Good luck.
You almost made
it there,
too.
Never go to Albuquerque. You always take a left at Albuquerque.
It was a one-way flight. I got there real fast. No layover or nothing.
Why?
Okay. Oh, I should actually... Yeah. Let me make some more of these.
Yep, they need a brontosauruses. Acceleration, all like all the hell.
Is it called the center?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll finish doing what I was doing over here, and then my thought, Gabe, is to actually have us hop on the get everything together, and then hop on the boat, and just go around and see the edges and see if we can find.
Okay.
Oh, it's daytime. Freaking scared the crap out of me for a second. Well, I guess I have extras of these for no reason. I'm gonna be put. I'll put some pillars in one of the chests, Gabe, if you want them. I made two extra.
Where's all the flash?
On the CW.
That's true. Well, if you're talking about spark powder, we're out of spark powder.
No, I was just talking about, like, you made it very, it's very simple. But I want, like, some flash and pizzazz.
Oh, well, there ain't gonna be any, because I don't have the patterns to make any pizzazz.
You don't have the pattern for pizzazz?
No.
That's level 60.
Okay.
Feel free to pizzazz it up if you like. You're the one with all the building stuff.
I do have a lot of the building. Yeah, there's not too many.
I'll make one of the bigger chests here, too. to start being able to start storing some of this stuff. Alright. And take that out. Turn the fire off. Should make a new character, Nick, and then we started on North Tropic, the North Tropical Island.
We have to make a new character? Yeah. I won't do that.
Well, then you're shit out of luck.
Fuck it, I'll just hack it.
Yeah.
Let's see. Oh, meat, that's what I was gonna grab.
You do that with your mystical hacking powers.
You have, Gabe, do you have your bow on you?
Yeah.
Okay. Why don't I throw that into... Okay. I've got all the narcotic that we've got. I made some trank arrows. I've got bolas and meat. And depending on where Nick spawns, we may or may not come across him.
Nope, Nick's not coming in. Downloading the map is taking fucking forever.
It's a big map. A little bit. Drift really bad here. Okay, Gabe, we're good to go. I don't know where you're at.
I was just getting rid of some stuff, just so I can...
I'll probably put some stuff on this too so that we can haul things around. Oh, actually, before we get going, let's hop off here real quick onto the beach and I'll split some of this stuff up. I'm basically going to give you half of what I brought. Okay. Should probably get my bow set up correctly. Oh, you dropped something.
I intentionally dropped that. It's cloth pants.
Yeah. Who needs cloth pants? We've got leather pants. Leather pants are obviously better.
Hell yeah, they're better.
You can pretend that we're John Barrowman on Arrow and wear leather pants all the time now.
Leather pants have always been cool.
The power of the leather pants.
The green leather pants?
Mm-mm.
Running around with an arrow?
No, that would be Oliver. Barrowman is Merlin.
Arthur?
No, Malcolm Merlin.
They're freaking consonants.
That's bright.
I know.
I don't even see Gabe, I just see a shiny spot on the wood. Because wood reflects light like, you know, steel. For some reason.
Wish they had better character models in this. Like, you could actually customize your way your guy looked more.
More than looking frumpy?
Yeah, you're basically, you're frumpy man. Slightly bigger frumpy man.
A lot of people, from what I've seen, like to make themselves look utterly stupid.
Dude, if you turn all those...
Dude, that's a raptor right there.
There's some two raptors, actually.
Okay, we can do this. Get ready, Gabe.
Oh, he saw us.
Oh, it's bad. We need to get him out of the water.
Throw a bola at him?
Yep. Now get out.
Okay, he's following.
He's hitting me. Got him. Nope, I didn't. Oh man, he's making it really hard because he's just wrecking me. Got him. Okay, he's unconscious.
Oh, sweet.
Come on, let me access his inventory. There we go. Where did the other... Okay, the other one's way down beach. Let's just leave him for a moment.
You don't want to take him out?
I need to sit for a bit.
Oh, yeah.
Because I am nearly dead. Okay, they might have killed him. I don't see him over there anymore. No, he's still there. Oh, no. A whole nother one came out of the woods over there.
Different one?
No, I think the one to the left is the one we're seeing. I think I'm seeing one further down the beach. Okay, if I can sneak up... Here he comes. Get ready, Gabe.
Okay.
Got him.
Out of arrows.
Got him. You'll have to put stuff on him. I am down to like one or two left. Huh, their coloration is the exact same, I think. Sweet, dude. What gender is that one, Gabe?
This is a female.
Oh, we got two females of the exact same color. That's really weird.
That is weird.
Yours is level 5. Mine's level 1. Oh, actually, you know what's interesting is we can probably... When they're tamed, we can actually probably... I can probably just either have you take the boat back, or I can take the boat back, and we can just have both raptors follow us. Should probably switch to normal arrows now.
Watch yeah, a Diplo behind you.
Yep. Switch, dang it.
Out of arrows.
There we go.
Wow, that's why he's level 27.
I'm out of spears again. I don't know if I'm gonna have to use any narcotic on this guy. That's alright.
That Diplo's getting kinda curious on this side.
I'm coming. Oh, man.
Fucking why? Oh, already halfway.
Yeah, mine's actually really close. The power of raptors. Then we just have to gather enough stuff for you to make a couple saddles.
Didn't you also get it?
Oh, yeah, I guess I learned that too. I forgot about that.
Oh, that's a hide, 110.
That's not that hard to get, though. I'll go out and gather it, and you can keep working on building. It actually doesn't take it that long.
Hide, 125 stone.
Oh, mine's like... She's seriously like freaking one tame point away from taming. I'll have to take her with me when I gather and stuff, because she's really low.